kickoff. Before we head down to the field for the coin toss, we'd like to remind you this game is brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coke taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything. And the fans are on their feet awaiting the start of this game as the players line up for the kick. From the 7. He's out to the 30, and he makes it out to about the 31-yard line. The quarterback brings his troops out onto the field for the first drive of the game.
It really wasn't badly played by the defense, but sometimes a good throw and catch just beats you.
Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry.
There's very good chemistry between these two. They like to run through all their routes before the game. And I have to say, they looked sharp before this one even started.
Receiver, and he dropped it.
And that one probably should have been picked off.
Yeah, are you kidding me? There's a blanket around that receiver. Somebody else had to be open.
Second and 10. Ball on the 47. He scrambled, and he's going to come up with a sack. It looks like the defensive end that got in there.
Yes, it was. He did a wonderful job of fighting off blocks to bring the quarterback down.
To bring on the punt team.
It was a good hold by the defense on third down. Now their punt returner will get a chance to make something happen.
The punt upcoming, and they're going to come after this one. Looking for the corner. He's taken down at the 31. So let's see what the offense can do as they come out onto the field. To the 40. Makes it out to about the 46.
Very well designed play that time to give them a first down. The linemen executed their blocks nicely and it went for a good game.
From the 46-yard line, first down. Throws it in a hurry. Tackle at the 41.
That's good for a gain of 5 yards. That brings him second and 5.
Nice run there. And he picked up almost 4 on that halfback delay. Short yardage situation here. It's 3rd and 1. At the 20. Across the middle. Tight end's got it. From the 19-yard line, it's first down. The Warriors running back taken out earlier, sidelined with that injury. However, it looks like he's going to be able to come back in this game. He's on the run. And down he goes at the 13. 5, maybe 6 yards there on the scramble.
That'll make it 2nd and 4.
Slings it.
Touchdown, Hawaii!
Tremendous example of the type of chemistry that these two players enjoy. When a quarterback and a receiver are on the same page, good things tend to happen.
And he tacks on the extra point.
A nice six-play, 69-yard drive, and they put up 7 points.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass. Just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
The score now, 7-0.
He makes it out to maybe the 33-yard line.
Hawaii's looking right now like they've got all three phases working for them so far.
Yep, it's early, but they are in control of this game. The defense seems to have a very good feel for what they're doing out there. The offense moved the ball down the field. Special teams, everything right now is really in sync for this team.
And while they are behind, they know they can knock things up in a heartbeat. It's way too early to change your game plan.
He's going to try and scramble. They bring him down.
The protection broke down. The defense was in the backfield in a hurry, and they brought the quarterback down. Nice play.
They find themselves in a hole here after that sack. It's second and long.
Play 56, play 56. Ready, green 90, green 90.
Quick throw. Brought down around the 34-yard line.
Nothing better for a defense's mindset than to get a three and out. I mean, a turnover, of course, is a positive play, and a coach will take that any day of the week. But to know you've stopped the best their offense has to offer for three straight plays, that's a confidence builder.
Made at the 43. Flag down, and I'm not sure when it was thrown. Let's find out.
Receiving team.
That's frustrating for a coach when you preach fundamentals every week and then have someone called for clipping. That penalty really is going to set them back.
From their own 28-yard line, first down, Hawaii is up by a touchdown. Complete. He's got room. He's pushed out of bounds. Around the 36-yard line.
That makes it second and two.
He's out of bounds at the 39-yard line. And that'll be a first down on the 3-yard pass.
Since he only needed a few yards, the little dump-off pass worked to perfection.
When you've got a quarterback making throws that quickly, the defense doesn't have a lot of time to react to the play. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on their own 39. Throws, falling back, and finds his man.
That's a deep 5 on the way. That makes it second and six.
Gets to around the 42.
That's a deep 14 yards on the ball. First down.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 42-yard line.
Down.
Pass. he's immediately tackled. This game's already shaping up to be a good one as we head to the second quarter. 7-0, Warriors. And we're ready for more football here in quarter number two. Hawaii up 7 points. It's caught. First down, and he's out of bounds.
They blitzed the corner that time, and it created a hole in the coverage. But that's the risk you take when you leave a receiver to rush the passer.
So the referee initially calls it a catch, but we'll have a chance to take a second look at it and determine if he really was in bounds when he caught the ball.
Well, the side judge was standing right there, so I'd be surprised if he missed that call.
After review of the play, the ruling on the field stands.
So they review it, but there's just not enough evidence to overturn this one. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 21-yard line. They go with the run. Makes it out to about the 13. And this play is number 8 on the drive. Pulls it in, and he's in the open field. Big play, and it's first and goal. Up by 7 and looking at first and goal. Touchdown, Warriors. Run and a score by the halfback.
And a nice call by the coach there. Just give it to your main man anytime you're near the goal line.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He's to the 20. Makes it to the 22-yard line. You think about the challenges these two teams are facing. On one side, you've got to find a way to keep building on your lead, and on the other side, you've got to find a way to get back in it. There's a strike complete.
That's a gain of 3 on the play. That'll make it 2nd and 7.
Caught with room to work. And he's taken down at the 41-yard line. That one goes for good yardage and a first down.
Yeah, that's just a nice gain on second down.
He's scrambling. He's tackled around the 48-yard line. Caught, open field, quick out to his receiver. And he tackles him hard at the 40. Throws complete. He's got space to work. They'll bring him down at the 33-yard line. Pulls down the catch, and he's got room here. He's taken down around the 24-yard line. Short yardage situation here. 2nd down and 1. Completes it, and he's hit hard immediately. He
he's into the open field.
They go to the left for a nice gain. Inside give. Brought down after a nice run up the middle. And he's tackled at the 3-yard line. Stop at the 4-yard line.
Troy's going to have to use their second time out of the half.
2 minutes left in the half. Quick strike to the receiver. Touchdown.
How the quarterback, the offensive line, and the receivers made a concerted effort to get into the end zone.
And he adds the extra point. The Warriors had one of their key players go down earlier, but it looks like he might be able to get back in the lineup. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. From the 8-yard line. He makes it out to maybe the 29-yard line. With one quarter down, I really haven't seen too much separation between these two squads. Might be neck and neck the whole way. Hawaii is up a score. Catches it, and that's all.
Any offense is predicated on being able to move efficiently like this.
Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Caught out in the open, and he shoved out of bounds at the 46. Short over the middle. Tackle made at the 44.
Call it a gain of 2 yards. That'll make it second and seven.
Second down at 7 coming up here. Ball on the 44-yard line. Makes the grab and steps out right away. Quarterback in the gun with 5 receivers. Throws it out and it falls incomplete. From the 32-yard line, second down. Strike to his receiver, no good. And he is drilled at the 11-yard line.
He showed you right there why a defense can never lose tabs on him. Take your eye off him in coverage, and he'll create a big play.
They'll spread the field with 5 wide. Now he tries to buy some time. They bring the quarterback down.
A defensive end with this kind of speed is an offense's worst nightmare. He's got the ability to collapse the pocket on any given pass play. And as a play caller, you constantly have to be aware of it. Whether you're going to roll away from him or you're going to chip with a tight end or a running back, you're constantly concerned and aware of a big, strong defensive end.
10th play of the drive. Hawaii is up 7. Here they come. Quick throw out to the receiver. Incomplete. Fourth down. They're going to go for the easy three here. Hawaii is hoping to make this a two-score game. The kick is up, and the field goal is good. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. It's fielded at the two. He's to the 20. And he's tackled at the 25-yard line. They did a great job on their last drive, moving the ball down the field for a touchdown. Let's see if they can duplicate that on this drive.
This offensive coordinator has got to be feeling so good about the execution that he's seeing from his quarterback and his wide receiver. Because, again, they put so much time in trying to put a plan together. And to be able to see that actually come into play makes you feel pretty good as a play caller.
Defense looking for another sack in this second down and long situation. His left going the other way. Tackle around the 27-yard line. As they head to the locker rooms, this one is far from over. Hawaii's got a 10-point lead.
Glad to have you with us in the studio for the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Reese Davis and David Pollock here completely locked in on that first half. All week long when I would think about this game, I thought that we were going to have a nip and tuck affair from start to finish. Now you look up, the margin is a couple of possessions, couple of scores. It's a great opportunity for this team to come out in the second half and put this thing away.
Yeah, you knew it was going to be a close game, and you feel fortunate to be on the right side of making some big plays. And you don't necessarily know, Reese, if that's going to happen in the second half, so you got to take advantage of this lead. Make sure that you don't squander. Make sure you don't make mistakes in the second half. But if you're looking at it right now, you're going, I'm pretty excited. I'm up two scores, and everything's going in the right direction.
Just about ready to start the second half. We're going to watch all the games around the country, including some coaches who like to sample the surface that they're playing on. I'll keep an eye on that.
Yeah, I'm gonna go to the cafeteria. You want some turf, some AstroTurf or anything?
Yeah, if they've got some, I'll chew on that in the second half. Here's the second half for you to chew on with Brad and Kirk.
And we welcome you back to the action here, just about set for the second half. He's to the 20. Brought down at the 27. So we're just about ready to return to action. Heading for the corner. He makes his way to about the 38. First and 10. Ball on the 38-yard line. Run there. Around 5 yards on the delayed handoff.
That'll make it second and four.
He gets hit out of bounds at the 48.
That's good for a gain of 5 yards.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 48-yard line. Down he goes at the 41. Fires it out. He's at the 30. Brought down at the 26. First and 10, ball on the 26. Complete, and he stopped immediately. They get a good 7 yards on that one.
Good job by the quarterback to put the ball right in the hands of the big tight end there.
Throws quick to the receiver, and it falls incomplete.
Number 29, the intended receiver.
And this is the eighth play of the drive. Left side, and he's brought down to the backfield.
That'll make it fourth and six.
Fourth down, and the offense is still on the field. They spread the field in the gun with five wide receivers. Throws complete, but it's not going to be enough. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. And they get nice yardage on that run. Taken down to the 38-yard line.
It's a great job here by the quarterback of recognizing the outside linebacker blitz and delivering the football for a first down.
Makes it out to about the 50. Forward. Slings it. He's tackled at the 28-yard line. Zips it to the back. He's pushed out of bounds at the 24. It's second and six. Ball on 24. The Trojans saw one of their top players going down earlier, but it looks like he's going to be able to get back in there. He's looking for six. This is the eighth play of this drive. His receiver who's wide open. What a play, and that is first and goal. Got a man. He can't complete the play. This is the 10th play of this drive.
That brings him second and goal.
The ball ball's on the 6-yard line, and we've got third and goal. They'll bring him down around the 6-yard line. A yard, if even that, on the play action pass.
That brings us fourth and goal.
And they can make this a one possession game with this kick right here. He gets it up, and it's through the uprights. Troy is ready to kick it away. Makes it out to maybe the 19-yard line. And here we go with the offense ready to get things going again. Hawaii up 7 points. He gets to about the 27-yard line.
That's a gain of 8 on the play. That makes it second down.
It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. Feeds it to the back. And he's tackled after positive yardage. He's taken down at about the 45. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 45-yard line. Nice run, and he's brought down.
Gain of 7 yards. That'll bring up second and 3.
Carries the ball for a nice game. From the 44-yard line, first down. Pulls down the catch, and he's got room here. And he's tackled at about the 33-yard line. So at the end of the third quarter, the Warriors lead 17-10. In this very pivotal fourth quarter.
Hey, come on, up, come on, up.
Hawaii is up by a touchdown. Has some daylight. Runs it left for a decent game.
Gaining 5 yards. That brings him second and 5.
From the 28-yard line, second down. Quick throw, and they make the stop at about the 11. Good pitch and catch there on second down.
Yep, it was good enough to get him a first down. That's just a nice play.
This is the 9th play of this drive. It up the middle for a nice run.
That's good for a gain of 4 yards. That makes it second and 6.
It's second down, 6 to go. Ball on the 7-yard line. That's a great tackle at the 1.
Number 35 with the tackle.
It's the 11th play of the drive.
That makes it first and goal.
Second and goal. Ball on the 1. They're trying to stop the run here with a goal line defense. Handoff, and he's met immediately. Thirteenth play of the drive coming up. Hawaii is up a score. They bring him down in the backfield. They'll line up for the field goal, and this is nothing more than a chip shot. Kicks up, and they tack on 3 points. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He'll return it from the three. He's taken down at the 31-yard line. Both squads are digging in now. Let's see what happens on this next drive. Tackles him hard at the 23. They find themselves in a hole here after that sack. It's second and long. He scrambles. Tackle made around the 29-yard line. Just over 2 minutes in the game. He airs it out. Tackle at the 25. Down, and the trainers on their way out to have a look. Deep ball, laying it out there. He's all the way home. Touchdown. Only a one-score difference now after that big, big touchdown. Here's the extra point to get within a field goal. He splits the uprights with the extra point. And he just got stood up right there. A score here might effectively end this one. Nice run up the middle. The Trojans will use their first time out of the half. They're about 4 yards away here on second down. Less than 2 minutes in the fourth quarter. Hands it to the back. And he's leveled to 39-yard line. That took a little too long to develop.
Yeah, the offense was trying to get the pass rush going upfield, but the defense did a nice job of sniffing out the draw play and hitting him in the backfield.
Throws it in a hurry.
And down he goes.
At about the 23-yard line. We've got a first and 10. Ball in the 23. Touchdown! makes it to the 14. Makes it out to maybe the 13-yard line. Short yardage situation here. It's third and one. And off to the left. What a play to set him up with a first and goal. This one's all but wrapped up. The Warriors come out on top, 20-17. That brings this broadcast to a close. For EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler. We'll see you soon for another edition of NCAA Football 14.